That is cranked into deep right, and Kepler makes the running play, and Escobar could walk down from third if he wanted to. And the Royals have scored 7 runs in the first 6 innings tonight. And Alex Gordon drives in his 19th.
Top spin. Too bad he gets under it, and that's a homer. But he'll take the RBI. That was timely.